say you are my God. Ai, i beti manu și beti kai kai. You are my God. Oh Jesus, you are my God. Ai beti manu și beti mai deși. You are my God. How can I bow before you and then bow before man? Oh, no way, no way. How can I kneel before the Lord and then kneel before a mortal man? No way, no way. Before depression, no way. I live and keep it now. I see my no way. Jesus, you are my God. I need my copy, the kai kapileza. You are my God. I... Oh, Jesus, you are. You my God, oh. My Father, you are, my God. Say me the baby, banana no more. I want you to just begin to pray in the Holy Ghost and say, Jesus is your God. And say, Jesus, you are my God. I might pass through the storms. I might pass through fire. I might pass through depression. I might pass through whatever it is, but you are my God. I libete ni ma kipi kipi kai kebelena. You are my God. My allegiance remain with you, Jesus. You are my God. I will keep waiting for the endless expectation. You are my God. The Bible says, for I reckon for the sufferings of this present time is not compared to the glory that shall be revealed in the saints. Look at me, brethren. The sufferings we might be passing through as a person, as a nation, as a body, whatever it is actually not compared to the glory that can be revealed in and through us. Remember, the Bible says it's not even worthy to be compared. It means it doesn't have the capacity to be weighed and be compared with each other. It means your light is so going to shine and it's so going to be beyond what you have been through. So when people say that there is a casting down, we will say that there is a lifting up. Not because we have the capacity in our own, but there is a man walking in us and it's the Holy Ghost. We have a confidence, we have that confidence that whenever we call on the name of the Lord, He will respond to us. And that is why we know that He is our God.